fortune teller. A little extra luck. Great. Dear Ale, 1 week from today, we are holding the Stardew Valley Fair in the town square. It's the biggest event of the year, drawing people from all across the country to our humble town. If you'd like, you can set up a Grange display for the event. Just bring up to 9 items that best showcase your talents. You'll be judged on quality and diversity for your display. The fair starts at 9 a.m. Don't miss it. Oh shit, alright. Okay. Let's save this flower then. No, don't eat the sunflower. Save that. Die, tree. Die. Oh, damn it. We didn't close the gate on the chickens. Oh, there's Ben. Let's keep a lookout for gold star items. No! And it's kind of a lucky day, so we'll take the geodes out. Alright, so we need up to 9 items. So let's definitely keep a lookout for gold star items from anywhere. Since it said that they liked variety. Man, I want the big sprinklers. I've been blessed with one. I don't even remember where we got it from. Oh fuck, I'm out of water. Damn it, come on. Why did my cat hop? Why did that just happen? All right. Let's go see what the job is for today. There is a job for today. When's Jody's birthday? 2 days. We're gonna give her an egg. I'm in the market for a ripe yam. I don't have any yams, but I'll take it. There's a silver one. Hey, Willy! Process geodes. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, Jamborite! What are those? Kyanite. Wow, we got some Gunthers. Excuse me, Vincent. Gunther, do I have some stuff for you? Alright, so we got green, red, and blue. Alright. Green is going to go down here. Blue is gonna go down here. And that red one is gonna go up here. There we go. Give me my rewards. A singing stone. Rings out with a pure tone when struck. Oh, excuse me, Vincent. Oh, my forging skills, not great. We should get a gold star fish. We should get a fish for the Grange. Can I put this down? I can. Ding. Let's move this. Let's move it. Let's move it right up here. Throw that away. We'll put some silver stars down. Just in case. I'm gonna go fishing and see if I can't find a gold star fish. Book. Great. I will say that we probably should think about cows as well, because we really haven't gotten any cows. We haven't made any real progress with livestock, aside from the fact that we have two chickens. And we still need a tiger trout for the river fish bundle. Although any gold starfish will do for me. Smallmouth bass? That's a silver star. Alright, I guess it's a weak ass throw. Damn it. That was probably the tiger trout as well. Green algae, great. Hello, Sam. Oh, there is no way in hell I'm trying to get that chest with this floating bastard. A driftwood, if Leo walks by, we'll give it to her. Another silver smallmouth bass. Mm-hmm. god, this fucking fish. I don't know what kind of fish this is, but it is not making it easy on poor Rael here. Not making it easy, no. Not at all. Oh my god. This is stressing me out. I don't think I got it. Damn it. We fought so hard for it. Can of Joja Cola. If Sam comes back, we'll give that to him. Green algae. Silver starred fish. Plenty of silver fish. Achievement, Mother Catch. I don't know what that means, but we got it. I don't know what that's for. Hello, Lewis. You know what we didn't do? We didn't check to see if, there was a job for today. Oh yes, we did. All right. I'm done fishing for now. Abigail, hello my love. I may fight with my parents a lot, but I know they're looking out for me. They're doing what they think is best. Oh my god, my headphones suck. They hurt. My headphones hurt. I don't know why I'm saying this to you. Don't tell anyone. Your secret's safe with me. Guess I'll throw the fish in there. Throw that away too, and grab that. And now let's clean. For whatever energy we have left, let's clean. Thank you. Rael, wait for my return on the dawn of your third year. Grandpa. Grandpa Shrine. Time we start thinking about upgrading some of our tools to iron. I think we should close the gate behind the chickens as well. I'm sure it'll be expensive, though. Building materials, that away, and that away, and that. Shit. Sleep. ...1006. But what? Ooh, it's raining! Oh, perfect. Feel neutral. It's a good cleanup day. Like this doesn't look like it's lined up. I mean, it doesn't look like it, but apparently it is. So, alright. Can I have a gold star? Did I just kill it? I just killed it. Damn it. Oh well, that's all right. I love rainy days. Little Benjamin. These are both large eggs. No. You know what? They're not outside. Put these away first, and then shut the gate. Gonna go and see Clint and see what we're looking at for price. Jody's birthday is tomorrow, and Abigail's birthday is on the 13th, and we have amethyst for her. So that's good. Tools. 5,000 and 5 iron bar. Really? Oh my god, we could upgrade one of them today. You know, we haven't been down here for a long time and it's raining, so we'll do this. I'm tempted to get my hoe upgraded because we don't really need it. Because, you know, we're like fully cropped in. But I know that if we get rid of it, we're gonna come across a ton of worms. Oh my god, it's a goddamn. Sport of coral. And we did get a gold star oyster. And it's a fish, so that probably counts as our gold star fish. We're gonna do the hoe. We're gonna do it. We'll do the hoe. And any worm food come across, I'll just cry. We'll save these for our grain. So we have five things. Six things. Just a pine tar. You know, we'll save the pine tar anyway. Put that away. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I was worried it would be like 10k. Lucky me. And we have a few gemstones as well we can add to the Grange if we must. No, upgrade tools. We're gonna do it! We're gonna do it! Thanks! I'll get started on this as soon as I can. It'll be ready in a couple of days. Thank you. That hurts my soul. If we can get another gold star egg, that'd be nice, because that's an animal product. We don't have one of those. I'd like a gold star foraging. We have a gold star fish. Silver star. All silvers. keep it anyway. And now we have one. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need an egg, will be 8, so we'll need, and then we can probably grab a gemstone as well. And we can upgrade those as we find gold star items. Yeah, that's a good idea. That's our plan. So now we just continue to work our way down in our deconstruction of our farm. I won't kill any trees that aren't fully grown. Alright, Jody's birthday is tomorrow. There we go. Alright, so next would probably be this tree. I don't know if that tree up by Grandpa's shrine is gonna grow. It might be stuck where it is. But we'll leave it just in case. Micro. Making a small dent in this absolutely overgrown mess of a farm. Good. Oh, that's a rock. And then here's the axe. Oh, nope. Yeah, I know. I'm getting a little low on energy. I also can't really see anymore. Yep, I'm exhausted now. Alright, that's fine. We made a little dent. Look at that. We've made a nice dent. That was not the right. Alright, so, perfect. Alright, great. Keep these. Oh my god, we have another 99999. We have 2 stacks of wood. Take out 10. 2 of these. Put that away. We have 5 more, so we'll be able to upgrade another tool. Go to sleep. Alright, we got a fair amount there. Day 11.